my YouTube channel, it's Sheree, if you know. So for today's video, as you guys can see by the title, I'm bringing to you guys another reaction video. I'm going to be reacting to Shawn Mendes' new single, If I Can't Have You, and also reacting to the music video as well. And I've been literally waiting so long since he announced that he's releasing a new single, and I'm just so excited that it got released today at 4 p.m. But I hope you guys enjoy this video, and smash it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Click the subscribe button down below, and let's just get started with today's video.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh! It's so cool. Oh my gosh, Shawn.
I wasn't ready for that.
Screaming. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
I was not literally not prepared for this single. I'm so sorry that my time is off, but I can't move on if we're still gonna talk.
Is it wrong for me to not want half? I want all. I'm just screaming like I'm in shock. I'm so surprised. That's what I wanted. I'm good at keeping it all. That you're the feeling I'm missing. You know that I hate to admit it.
I'm so sorry.
sorry that my timing's off, but I can't move on if we're still gonna talk. Is it wrong for me to not want half? I want all of you, all the strings attached.
Wait, hold on. Did he just sing the lyrics to a song, Strings? He's singing it in the song, All the Strings Attached. Oh my gosh! He did not do that. He did not just do that. Oh my gosh. I just can't believe he just did that.
Oh, I'm good at keeping my distance. I know that you're the feeling I'm missing. You know that I hate to admit it. But everything means nothing if I can't have you.
Wow, that's so cool. That's kind of like a black and white thing going on in this music video, which is amazing. It's quite different settings in music videos, which is pretty cool. It's such a jam, my gosh. It's very good. I can't listen to this song all day. It's on my page, on my Spotify playlist. Go different, add to my Spotify playlist. It's a goodie. Hold on. Okay, he just reached that note, like for falsetto. Like, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Shawn, you just did not reach that high note. Oh my gosh, I definitely was not ready for this music video. It's literally insane, so good. Here's Shawn on the treadmill. That's how he ended the music video.
So
guys, I'm gonna end the video right there. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. If you want to see more reaction videos on my YouTube channel, please let me know in the comment section down below. And again, give this a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already to be part of the family, as we are nearly almost at 500 subscribers, and literally so exciting because I really want to do a special 500 subscribers video, but I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do. I'm either a draw my life or story time or giveaway. I'm not really sure yet, but I'll let you guys know when I reach 500 subscribers. But yeah, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys very soon for a new video. Bye.